Asbury. Off of like 4th Street.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, where the high school is. There's a big old grass field they like to mow. And I like to fly.
Okay. Do you fly in the very south part by 4th, or do you fly up?
The north part by the school. Okay. Yeah. Let's see if I can get a square going here. Without flipping the wing.
I've only flown at that one once.
Really? It's a pretty good place to fly. There's not a lot of big trees and stuff there. So it's good enough for me, you know?
I've been flying up at the high school.
Oh, okay.
Milchuk High School.
Milchuk High School. Got a nice field.
Yeah.
Actually, anywhere where there's a large flat area and there's not a lot of trees usually does good for me. I don't like trees. They curl the air too much.
Yeah. Glad to see you're flying on short lines.
Yeah, I don't know these 120s. I don't do that. I have 50 footers and a 75.
Yeah, I've got 75s on.
Yeah. Oh, look at a seagull coming in. Come on, see if I can get him.
I might have to get out. It's a little bit too much weight for that.
Really?
Yeah.
We're flying vented out here today, and it's pretty fun.
I don't have any vents in mine.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you might have a little, it might be a little too gusty.
I'm flying that parrot that's over there.
Oh, and how'd that do for you?
It flew really nice.
Okay. Well, it's better to fight the wind than not have enough.
Yeah, I'll get one. I just got a little bent.